This particular piece of artwork is very interesting, the shape. It's wide. Okay, I began with my initial gesture here, the large entity as it is, and I interactively put eyes on it, facing outwardly, and then I stood back and took a look at it and determined that, well, I want to add a lot of heads, a lot of faces to it. Each one was made spontaneously. You can see that, you know, there's a difference from one shape to the next. I did use the same colors for the eyes from one to the other, for the mouths from one to the other, the antennae from one to the other. Okay, so they are similar, not identical. Then I went and I determined I wanted to add these types of marching band type looking entities on the bottoms, which I did, and it turned the entire thing into its own happy, jolly scene. Okay. I like this one. I get good feedback from it, from people on it. I display this quite often, and it's something that people like.